starting on the right foot. So 1, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we're going to do parallel arms. 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, now bring them back down. Next, we're going to do the triangle step out. Remember? 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. Next, we're going to do the side pull to the right. In 5, 6, 7, 8. Grab, pull, grab, pull. Grab, pull, we're going to change. Grab, pull, grab, pull, grab, pull, grab, pull, and march. Now we're going to try the body pop, okay? So remember, awkward chicken, bring your shoulders back, bring your hips back. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. So again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, now I just want to draw attention, not to single you out, but what Mitch is doing, because it's really good. A lot of these movements, if you're not familiar with them, they're going to be difficult. So I like what Mitch is doing, that he is just, he's going for it, and he's getting some movement, and it's going to come with muscle memory. So don't be afraid, just try it, and if you're not doing it exactly right, that is absolutely okay. Just try to have fun with it. Okay, so let's go in. Is there anything else that anyone else wants to review? Does everyone have the grab pull? Do you want to review that again? Is everyone okay with that? Okay, well, let's move into the first routine. I'll be leading that for you. Let's go ahead and switch rows again.
Thank you.
Other way. Okay, nice. You need a quick water break? Come right back. Go.
nice and deep. And exhale. Again, inhale. Exhale. One more time. Exhale. Good. So we're going to bring our feet together. And you're just going to bend at the hips. Back straight, chest straight. Just get a nice deep stretch. Just get to where you feel it. And just hold it there for a little bit. And then go a little bit deeper once it loosens up. A little bit deeper. Back up nice and slowly. Good. Now put your feet shoulder width apart. Same thing, drop in the hips. A little bit taller. Got broad shoulders. Up and down. Good, just a little bit deeper. If you can. Good. Up nice and slow. Bring your feet together. You're going to put your right foot out, you're going to flex your toes towards yourself, and you're going to try to grab them and keep your left leg bent slightly, and you're going to pull, try to get a calf stretch. Don't worry, we'll sit down a little bit. Good. Slowly back up, switch feet. Towards you. Good. Back up slowly. And actually, we're going to sit down now. You're going to lean to your left side. We're going to grab your quad. So make sure to push your hips out, foot straight. Last one, we go back stretch. Just the upper dog. As you guys may have done, you're gonna put your hands just slightly past your shoulders, and you're just gonna push up till your arms are straight, and you're gonna try to look up. And just let your hips hang. Like that Dan's the only one looking the other way. Alright, slowly back down, and then push yourself back up. Good job today, guys. Just real quick before we end it. Just want to hear some feedback on what you guys. You can stay seated if you'd like. But I just want to hear what were some helpful cues, some unhelpful cues. You guys liked, didn't like?
Pull the rope was good.
The what's that?
Pull the rope.
Pull the rope.
The chicken. The
awkward chicken.
No.
You guys did really well on your counts.
Transitions were a lot easier for us.
Yeah. You did a good job of calling stuff out in advance.
Yeah. I appreciate your guys' outfits. It just made it. You guys like really went.
guys' favorite type of aerobics out of the three?
This one.
Zumba. Zumba.
For sure. For sure. What was your guys' favorite exercises? You have one to pick.
Triangle. My favorite. No.
He's got a great hit.
You can even use all this Zumba stuff at formal tomorrow night. Just saying, if you guys are going. It's great on the social dance floor, I swear. Test it out, let me know what happens. Oh wait, everyone move, I gotta maybe not that one, but...
I just also wanted to know, if I know some of you in the beginning initial of the class and the evaluations just thought that maybe aerobics was kind of ridiculous, and I just want to know if any of you guys' attitudes has changed over the class periods, or if you still think it's for old women.
And it might be just for women, but is it fun?
Yes.
Super
fun.
Yes.
Workout, wake you guys up.
You underestimated the power of the aerobics.
Yeah, that's good. For sure. All right, any other feedback?
Can you all name a few of the things that have been consistent throughout? So there were a few things that we taught you. For one, what are a couple of the ways that we showed you how to measure intensity?
Heart rate.
And then throughout the class, we've been emphasizing...
Safe.
Yeah, that's you. Overemphasize, maybe.
It works.
But we've been emphasizing a few skills that aerobics helps with, so can you name any of those?
Breathing.
Keeping it a beat.
Mm-hmm. Coordination, maybe.
Moving as a unit.
Fluidity.
You guys
that's even
it?
A word.
There you go.
We just want to thank you guys for putting in hard effort and hard work and just being enthusiastic with us. Not making us just look like ridiculous clowns up here, so just want to thank you. And we got some candy for you guys, two different types, Snickers and Reese's. So hopefully you like one of them. So yeah, thank you guys. So I'll go grab one.